gonna make boot camp. We're gonna make it all the way.
My wife and kids are like, Dad, it's in town. Let's go do it. You know.
Yeah, I feel kind of like the underdog though. I mean, I got the only guy with a hat on, and
hey, that's good.
I don't know
how. We're in the Midwest.
Well, I know that.
My name's Tate Stevens. I'm from Belton, Missouri, and I'm 37 years old. I'm in the street department. We do asphalt, road, and curbs, and gutters, and stuff like that.
When are you going?
Honey, I have no idea. My daughter's 11. They've kind of pushed me, and they said, you know, you need to do this. This is who you are.
Dad, you can do it. I know you can.
The reason I haven't had a break yet, I think, mainly is I don't think the timing was right. You know, plus raising my kids, man. I mean, that's I'm a dad, so. You know, that's what I do now.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Okay.
All right, dressed and ready for you.
All right.
I can't tell you how important today is. I've been waiting for a chance like this my whole life.
That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you.
Hi.
Yeehaw!
Howdy.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Doing good.